A three-year-old is recovering in the hospital after a bad crash last night. It happened on the I-40 near 48th Street area just after 6 p.m. Officers say four vehicles were damaged after one vehicle slammed into the back of another. It set off a chain reaction. The three-year-old was transported in critical condition to the hospital. Another child was also hurt but is expected to be okay.